Sounds like the future. Y'all ever heard of an entertainer named Moses?
Yeah.